Sorry, got a little glitch there. I hate that those things come down and come after you, because you're just like, la di la di la, I'll hide from him, and all of a sudden, boom, he's there, in your face. I actually do not like the... Oh my goodness. Did we go the wrong way? Because this looks awfully familiar. Just with giant blue guys. I feel like it shouldn't turn around that fast. Because there's no point in sneaking around, because they just shoot you anyways. Oh man. Really? Okay. Apparently I'm gonna play how many of these giant blue things I can piss off at once. Okay. Hello. Really? That's awesome, but where is everything? Okay, so where's the entrance to the sewer? I I feel like it has to do with this thing. There it is. Sorry about the phone. Okay. Come on. Go, go, go. You just have to kill everything? Oh my goodness. This is the most ridiculous level of a game I've ever played. Don't want to risk it for that one thing, because last time I touched that, I think it was that exact one, I just got cornered and killed. No. You must die. Where are you coming from? What the crap? Come on, where do I go? Where do I go? Okay, I found 3 of the secrets. Look at me, I'm incredible. I don't think there will be anything worth going down there for. Oh man, I haven't seen these guys in a while. Go. Okay. Hi. No, you're not gonna touch me with a 10-foot flipping pole. Oh no, not those guys. Hi. See, I always feel like there's a secret down, like, below those kind of things, because it's just, like, it's not needed. I hate these frogs. They really suck. Like, really. door's closed. I think I noticed him. Deep inside the water, you have to dive in and start it. But where? Okay. Oh, the lightning fish? Did he see the lightning fish? Holy crap. Like, holy crap. No, I don't want everything at once. I want just one set. If I'm gonna get the frogs after me, I'm gonna get the frogs after me. I'm gonna get the lightning after me, I'm gonna get the lightning after me. Not everything together. Can the frogs drown? Oh my goodness. Those are like giant psychotic lightning fish. Okay, I want to get out of that water as quick as flipping possible. Get out of the water. There you go. Now you're learning. Keep hearing the beginnings of the shout of suicide. But it's just for like a quarter of a second. And then it's gone. No! I don't want the flipping frogs! I'm not touching that armor. Me, I outsmarted some frogs. So proud. Ugh! Come on. Oh my goodness, really? Better than last time, I suppose. Okay, get up. No, don't touch that. Oops. Okay. No, 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 no. I'm not touching you. What the crap? Oh my goodness, I am terrible at this game. For this, like, level right here, I was thinking, oh man, how awesome is it gonna be to play, like, the next game? But now I'm just like, no, it's not. It's gonna be horrible. It's gonna be horrible. I love this game, but it's just so brutally difficult. Oh my goodness. Holy crap! Hi! Hi! Bye, frog! No! No! Goodness, this is difficult. There we go. Now we're put to the point. Well, we've been at the point for a while where it's just like, you hate the autosave. Autosave means something difficult is about to happen. What? Where'd it go? I don't want to go through the water if those things are in there. I'm done. Done in the water. There has to be something really, really good down there for me to go down there, and I don't think there will be. I don't know if I can do it with 50 health, though. Like, oh my goodness. If you have never played this game, you do not know how difficult it is. It is ridiculous. I have to go through the water. I thought I took, like, a secret path. Or, like, a secondary path. Oh man. What? No! I didn't get any air bubbles. Okay, so I don't know where to go. I'm gonna hope straight, and I'm gonna just start swimming straight. This game is so ridiculous. Like, you don't go down, you go down here, and you're just like, oh my goodness, air, I need air. And then it's just like, oh my goodness, there's like 20 flipping fish that shoot lightning at me coming after me. And you're like, which do I fight off? Do I fight off the fact that I need air or a lightning fish? You don't know. Because both seem equally important. Oh my goodness, health. Yeah, I don't need that. We'll be right back.